What's up, subscribers? Welcome to my crib. Well, you know, not really my crib, but place of business. I am Matt Matthews, and this is my lingerie studio right here in Birmingham, Alabama. And today, we're gonna talk about things to not wear for your boudoir session. So the first thing that I like to tell people to avoid in their boudoir session is baby dolls. Now you can see, this is our baby doll section here at the Matt Matthews Boutique. And while it's great for everyday wear, it's not the best for photography, especially boudoir photography. The reason that I say that is because these pieces you see just kinda flow everywhere and can make you look a little frumpy. It doesn't matter what size you are. They just kinda lay everywhere, almost like a wet paper bag, right? So you want things that are gonna kind of contour to your body, give you a little bit of shape. It doesn't matter if you're plus size or if you're really small. You want something to kind of give you a little bit of curve to your body, show a little bit of shape, not her. Dang. The second piece that I like to tell my clients to avoid is a lot of lingerie with a lot of really loud or crazy patterns, such as this piece here. Now, you have to remember, we are a lingerie boutique open to the public, so we have to provide for everyone. But this is not something that you want to wear for your photos. Why? Because loud pieces like this are going to show up a lot different in camera. You don't want to look like you was running through the damn African forest running after a gazelle in this. This is not it. Wear this out to the club, not to your boudoir session. Hello, my friend. Okay, I'm kidding. Okay, so the number three thing that I want you to avoid in your boudoir sessions is really bright colors. Now you see, this is my little skimpy clearance rack, because my shit is right and tight, so we don't have much clearance. But this is something that you want to avoid in your photos. Why? Again, the camera picks up everything. You want to avoid bright colors like this so that you don't look like a Crayola crayon walking around or a highlighter walking down the street. That is not cute. So, neutral colors like dark blues, dark reds, blacks, tans, all of those are great. Stick away from the bright colors. I hope that these tips help you better prepare for what to wear and what not to wear for your boudoir session. Thanks for following along. Make sure that you subscribe here and follow along on Instagram. If you are in the Birmingham area and you need some lingerie to spice it on up a little bit, or a candle, because them bitches are all natural and they're the best out there, then come on by and see us here at the Matt Matthews Boutique.